It's open. It doesn't feel like this uptight, stuffy living room that so many people never use. We really.
It appears at this point in time to be a tragic case of apparent suicide. There was a suicide note